Simon Cowell?
Well, I agree. Your humour's got you here.
No, it wasn't just humour.
Yeah, I'm torn here, I'll be honest with you, because I've got to know you. I like you very much, and I think you're a fantastic personality. Having said that, I kind of felt I was at some weird student gig, because...
I don't even know what that
means. What's a student gig?
You know, it's just a lot of students, and someone gets up and sings a song. You know, I really am struggling tonight.
Why do they sing?
Why do they sing?
The students.
Who's asking you? I'm asking you. No, you do the link, sweetheart.
No, but you're not making sense.
I'll do the
judging. Ryan Seacrest, ladies and gentlemen. Ryan Seacrest.
Don't call me sweetheart.
I'm finished.
Ryan Seacrest, ladies and gentlemen, please.
Don't call me sweetheart.
Sweetheart.
We don't have that kind of relationship. I don't want that kind of relationship.
I don't want that kind of relationship.
Exactly.
Good.
We'll just work together. That's fine with me.
What's
is that okay
fine.
With you?
Here,
I think it's
even,
a good plan.
Even working.
Thank you. Chris,
struggle.
Sorry about this right now. It's about Chris Sligh, not you.
Yeah,
Chris
Sligh. That's the point I was trying to make.
My only question is that, you know, like, obviously the audience is digging that this kind of music is very popular right now. And
yes.
What I have to say is that just because I don't sing Il Divo or Teletubbies doesn't mean that
Chris,
that I'm not a good singer.
Chris, you could always do the latter.
Simon, you're terrible. Chris, you're funny.
And I love you. You know that.
Chris, I like you. I just don't think it was an incredible vocal performance. That's the point I was trying to make.
Yes, sir.
It was okay.
I think you've hurt his feelings.
No, you haven't.
I'm sorry.
Hurt his feelings.
I think so.
Well, you've made this very uncomfortable, Ryan, now.
Ryan.
Because for once, instead of you insulting somebody else, you were insulted.
No, you just made it uncomfortable.
Yeah.
I think you two need to talk after class.
I think we can move on with this show and handle this at another time. Chris, thank you very much. Entertaining. Enjoyed it. Appreciate it. You want to vote for Chris? 1-866-IDOL-09. Boy, the Teletubbies thing. That's a long story, isn't it?
It is.
He's the man behind it. 1-866-436-5709. Or he wore this suit one time. He's dressed up. Or text the word vote to 5709. We're going to take a break because we need one for many reasons. We'll be right back with Jared Cotter.